part.
Because we need Sonic. Anyways, last time, we were amazing. And we didn't defeat the park, so what we're gonna have to do is restart this boss. Again, with this boss, again, I know. That sucks. But anyway, I have to do it. I don't care what you guys think. You probably suck. And ouch! Hold on. Alright, so I'm gonna upgrade my life. Upgrade my woolies. And upgrade. What? Hold on! Sorry about that, guys. Anyways, we're gonna update our strength also. And our combat. And our life again. Jason Griffith does so bad with the Werehog. I'm not even telling you. It's just funny. Not so bad. It's just like a deeper tone of when he tries to do Sonic. Weird, huh? But anyway, there's cutscene coming. So, now with 4 more levels of experience, I'm gonna upgrade my life like crazy. Look too good. Okay, there we go. 8? God. Like, this is only 1. But anyways, there will be a cutscene. Just hold on, let me get the remote.
Hey, Tails?
Sonic?
Sonic?
What are you doing out here?
Sonic, that really you?
Mom.
That's a new look. What happened?
You know me. Never a dull moment.
Want some chocolate?
Thanks. That's some story. I'll bet that means that you turning into that and the planet breaking apart are somehow related.
I need to find Eggman and make him fix this, and fast!
About that, I think I know someone who might know something about what's going on here.
Oh, really?
Professor Pickle over at Spavonia University. I came to this city to gather some data. If we add that to his research findings, we might be able to get to the bottom of all this.
What the heck is Chip doing?
That's a continent over. An easy job if the planet weren't broken.
No problem. My Tornado One will get us there in a flash. Let's get going.
Yeah, I remember you from Sonic Adventure.
Tails. Let's get moving.
Anyways, we're on to another stage. I like to call it the stage where that is annoying at the boss. I know I suck at this game, but probably because I always have trouble knowing where square is and knowing where circle is. I like it. These battles. Anyways, well, son, he is like not too shabby. Professor just hopped up this hill with a question.
Oh, here comes the parade!
I thought this one, Sonic. Tornado, battle mode, and game.
When's the last time you did that, buddy? It's a Sonic Adventure, I know. I remember it exactly from Sonic Adventure. Cares. All I have to do is press the numbers, but yes.
Steady, Sonic. Focus.
I think I'm doing better at this stage, though. No close dead so far. Yep, that's the reason why. I got trouble learning circle was and I didn't press circle, instead I pressed square. Oh, dang it! There we go. You're doing good. I think I'm doing better at this so far. I press circle! Ah, I got one. Oh, dude, it's circle. It's got to sing. Sorry guys, trying to focus you dude. That's it. Circle. Okay, there we go. This stage kind of takes a long time. Alright, here comes the boss.
What is that thing?
running. Prepare to be stuck.
It sucks that you can't control the plane. Oh boy, this boss. I always have trouble with this boss. Out. Doing good, doing good. Triangle, everything. Okay. Split up. Okay, I've done that. Nope. Circle. Circle spin. X. Square, square, triangle, circle, square, X, square, X. Alright, just one more time and then he's dead. I mean, on my pad. Square, triangle. Triangle, triangle. X, circle, square. Triangle, triangle. Square, circle. Square, circle, X, square, triangle, circle, X, X, X. Oh god, he survived. We survived with only 10% of health. Oh, there he goes. Going on to Begonia, one of the best music, top notch. I love the music in this place, especially day, even night. I love night. Anyways, this is Begonia. So now we're in another hub world, except it's Begonia instead of Ashtaroth. But where we need to go is. I really don't care what they say, we gotta go here. And then you're gonna notice that he's not even there. He got kidnapped.
What? Professor Pickle's been kidnapped?
It was a little bit before the tremors hit. This old man showed up with a whole pack of robots. They carried poor Professor Pickle off, lab data and all.
It can't be.
That sure sounds like Eggman. What a horrible thing to do. We've got to go help that professor guy out, and fast. If he got kidnapped that long ago, he's got to be real hungry by now. And if I was that hungry, I don't know how long I would last. I'd rather be dead.
I'm sure Eggman is feeding him. Even he's not that cruel.
Okay. Let's go and find the professor.
Yes, please. Go and find the professor. But anyways, now it's loading again. And we have to find someone who knows where he is.
Literally, that's exactly what we have to do. We actually have to talk to the people and find out where Professor Piccolo will he be. So, Tails is all like,
Sonny, help me, I'm in trouble.
Anyways, we're Sonny, we're fastest in the line. No, we're freaking walking. Anyways, best part you can do in Sonic. Press a circle. I'm crawling. There's walking and then there's crawling is about the same thing. Fast crawling. He's so fast. He can crawl so fast. Yeah, you're right. He can crawl so fast. Except for the type of sword. So, we found that he was in Mazuri. I'm not really interested in what she has to say. Anyway, she's panicking. She was. Anyways, we're still crawling. Yeah, crawling. The best way of transportation. Crawling. Which, for some reason, Sonic can do in this game. I like the fact that Sonic can crawl because it's awesome. Anyways, let's go back to Tails. God, did you find out about the professor? Aren't somebody tried to look into Missouri? Alright, let's head out. Okay, let's go. Let's up Missouri, up, up, and away. So? I missed the music, but... Okay, Missouri. Now we're gonna have to do another nighttime stage. Sure, this game has more daytime stages, but no, nighttime stages are there because they are. But it's a beat 'em up. You so scary. And now he's waiting because he doesn't like to wait. Anyways, let's go! And let's not talk to the people because the people are kind of mean. Anyways, go behind here, there's a sun metal. Also, and if you go over here, there's another sun metal right next to another sun metal. I didn't mean to talk to you, man. Simon, you ain't gonna. Anyways, on to nighttime stage. We're on the same place where I was at. Seriously, I ended up right after Missouri Day. Boss. After the boss. I don't remember the egg beetle. That's right. Which is coming up a couple. This is not the stage. This is just the hub world to the stage. Stage is up there. But really? Man, let's get on with it. Shall we? Now we put the character. We must move it. And then we must press circle again. And we must move it. Getting at a double jump, so we don't have to. And we're at the stage. Already. So, let's get on with it. Play the stage. You can run? I thought that's how the noise was. Anyways, these guys are new and they're easy to beat. Seriously, they don't even give me that much experience. They're that easy. It's so easy, they don't even give a bad experience.
I know.
Circle. Circle. The ball. And yes. Nope, but there is another sun metal. Somewhere around here. There it is. Oh boy, I'm lost. So beat these guys up. Bagoo. Oh, this is another sun metal here. And more enemies for these. Oh boy. Nighttime days. Never really. That is so annoying with the... I do like battle music though. It's great. Oh, it's not metal. 10 set of metal. Out of 3 out of 10. What? Sorry, guys. Oh, a bunch of people. Circle. X. Boom. I don't think so, guys. Everyone must die. Even you. Button I'm really not used to. Circle. Triangle. Aw, that sucks. What? Hold on, guys. Begin with what it looks like. So, we are back. Oh, camera angle. Boom. Okay. So we're gonna push that up.
Oh, it's sun metal. Sophomore Island and come over here, and Moon Metal just sits there. Okay. Oh, let's go. Out. No! Oh boy. Oh dear God. Finally.
That's boring.
Finally, A rank.
Yeah. 22 minutes.
Holy moly.
There we go. Just one more stage and we're done.
These ancient documents are known as the Gaia manuscripts. They tell the legend of a disaster that befell our planet some tens of thousands of years ago.
Disaster?
Quite. And according to the Gaia manuscripts, this isn't the first time the planet has been broken apart into pieces. The cause lies at the very core.
Right? So we get the Gaia manuscripts. Excuse me. So? We You're just gonna do one more prayer. And that's it. Make it day and night. Cool. And that was unfortunately the end of this part. Because it's been 23 minutes. Only 3 minutes for the other one. Oh yeah. In this cutscene. Exactly, he should be dead. Show you a couple of nights. So, you got to do a lot there.